Bobby. Good work.
What's up, boys?
Jerry Jones is going to lead the field back to the green flag. 3 laps to go here.
Y'all push the top. Right now. Well, it's not.
This is just fun, man. I can't go anywhere. Every time.
Wasn't expecting the move by Ross Chastain to get underneath him.
How soon until people start pitting?
Within about the next 8 laps, hitting the time. Get your brakes right.
30 laps to go. Here come our herd of Mustangs to pit road.
We got to come. I feel RPM drop.
Trouble on the front straightaway. Christopher Bell gets turned.
AC just turned us. That's fine. We'll get a caution later.
So here's your lead pack, Denny Hamlin, leading Kyle Larson, Eric Jones.
I need a confirmation of one of those two behind me. Fuck out, they go.
Yeah, 23's gonna be pretty antsy. Yeah, that's fine. Got a few guys up front that didn't put enough fuel in.
Up front, we've got a battle for the lead.
43's coming with you here.
They're up there with him, no help. 15 to go, 1-5. We got a save here, we got a save.
I got a position.
Push hard as a
Watch coming to you here. Big push from the 31, he'll come to you.
All right, lock in, focus here. Check out if you want to roll with us.
Right now, your best friends are where you find them.
43 to the lead. Danny in trouble, falling back.
Hit him this time.
Must be out of gas.
White flag, one more time here.
Oh, Eric.
Watch with you. Big push coming.
Here comes the big energy. One back, gonna have to block.
Does it go to the outside?
Gonna have to, here he goes.
Middle, keep going middle. Keep coming. Hell yeah.
How about you, Ross Chastain?
Holy cow! We didn't do anything. We just stayed down there.
I don't know if I can take him any more hits like that.
Good job. Dang it.
All right, guys.
Yeah, boy. The moose. The moose is loose.
By the way, don't expect a lot from me here, because I still can't figure this damn track out.
Qualifying. Make it count. Two seconds off the fucking high speed. What a joke. It's 24. I hate this cock-sucking fucking track, dude. I hate it so much.
You're coming to the green.
Like, I hate this track more than I hate black people.
Green. You got room. You're clear. Stay low.
Let's just follow some of these guys around until I get the hang of it.
All clear. Careful, still there. All clear. Car on the outside now. You got room, you're clear there. You got
room,
you're clear there.
Oh, the 78's nowhere now. Unless that's him up there in the plain white car. Oh, that would be nutty.
Careful, still there. Hold your line, got one outside.
No, that's the 9.
You got room, you're clear there. You're all clear up top there. Outside. Still there?
What the hell?
Got a car coming inside now. Inside.
What's going on?
Inside. yellow's out. Back or down?
Dude, my controller. I think my controller just broke. Like, I think my controller just broke.
Coming to the green. Ready. Hammer down. Inside, inside.
I unplugged it and plugged it back in. That was weird. I thought I, like, blew a tire. I'm like, that can't happen in this game.
Bottom's clear. Still there? White flag is in the air. Stay low.
Jesse Little's having another game on.
Still there. Top three, use it if you need it.
Got a pretty quick piece.
Stay out the bottom. That'll earn you a few stage points.
Michael Sieg. Lost two spots there? Oh, well, we had quite a fair share of damage to fix.
Coming to the green. Car there on the inside. All clear. Hold your line. Got one outside.
Car just didn't go. That's fucking weird.
Still there. Inside. Hold your line there. Three wide. Clear low, bud. All right. You're clear.
That apron like they were in this year's race. I was really surprised to see him using the apron to try to get the car to rotate. Brandon Brown's having a great run. And again, that car did make the playoffs. Should have dicked around the smaller teams for longer.
Careful, still there. Careful, still there. Got one peeking inside. Top three, use it if you need it. Stay high up here. You got room, you're clear there.
Five again! It did it again! I'm glued to the wall.
Looking inside now.
It's got to be a bug with the track. That when you get close enough to that wall, it just shoves you in. It's got to be like the Martinsville glitch in Heat 4. No, it's... It's my controller! It's...
Got
one down low now.
It's literally my controller.
Caution.
And the caution was for Jesse Little. No, it's literally my controller, dude. Great. Dude, I can't have a controller go. I don't have money. I literally could not afford another controller if this one broke. We would be out of luck for a while. So, for the love of God, I hope this doesn't stick. Because I do not have money for a new controller. I don't. Maybe I have a spare laying around, or one that, like, is kind of half-broken that I could use.
Still there?
Like a buggy one that I just didn't throw away.
Got one up top. Clear high, clear high. Clear all around there. Stay on the bottom.
Hi.
Coming to the green. Are you ready now? Got a car coming inside now. Hold your line, stay high. Clear low. Got one outside now. Outside, outside. You got room, you're clear there. Car outside. Careful,
so
still there.
Basically.
Got a car coming inside now. Three wide now. Clear down low. Hold your line. Stay high. Inside. All right. You're clear there.
He's that slow in the corner and he fucking moves me out of the way.
Got a car high now.
It's broken again. It's just rumbling. It's not the controller. I'm pretty sure it's the game.
You got room. You're clear.
Because if it was the controller, it just wouldn't be continuously rumbling like that. At least I think. But then again, what do I know? Especially since it keeps happening in that same part of the track. We've got the speed. It's just, I need more than one lane. But I mean, that's the story of every race, is that you can't, it's hard to turn the car with someone under you, or above you.
Down low now.
And I'm not going to be able to run up here because he's just going to pin me into the wall.
Still there. Road clear. All right, you're clear there. Got one outside now.
Thanks for helping
me. You're clear.
We've probably got the best guy. Again, it's the game. But the last four times, or the last two times we've been at Auto Club. Three times. Brandon Brown car. Beard Motorsports once. And
room.
The
you're
SS
clear.
Green Light whip. Yeah, I don't have to be in the draft. I'm just going to run the bottom.
Careful.
Still
there.
Okay.
Still there.
Clear myself on if I'm not clear.
You're all clear up top there.
Yeah, you didn't have to check up that much.
Still there inside. Alright, you're clear.
Gotta be low, driver. Let's pitch this lap.
Problem is, if these guys can pit road this lap, I'm fucked. Okay, the 20 went. It's gonna be a mixed bag. But the one didn't go, so. Actually, don't know what the pit road speed is, which is kind of problematic.
See if we can manage our tire wear a little, okay? You're going too fast.
Yeah, we're gonna be right on the number for fuel. Some of those guys that pitted a lap before might actually be short.
10 laps to go.
Or they're gonna run out when they cross the line. Cause we're right on the number. Like, we're right on the dot. So, they might be short. We'll see. It's the 78. Hopefully he has like a top 20 run.
You're clear of pit road.
Why are we still second? Did those guys come back around? Or is that them right here? It's gotta be the 20 right there. Blended in with them. I'm surprised we beat him out. Didn't actually think we would do that. I'm also surprised that we actually might win in California. I just wish it was more of an accomplishment. I wish I was on iRacing, man. I wish I could get better at iRacing.
Stay high up there. lap here.
I also might ride, just ride behind the 20 until the last lap. Kind of play it like a plate race. If I can even drag back up to him. Why are these guys pitting? Oh, because they're short. Or they think they're short. They think they're going to be a lap short, so they're going to do a splash and go. And Austin Hill thinks he's good
on the green, Robert. Ready? Green flag.
Can we get an Austin Hill dub?
Five to go this time by. You're all clear up top there.
He's gonna get the last run, he was just eating the tires.
I need two more, solid left, man. Keep it going. We got one to go.
Printing around to the top five. Yeah. Fourth. He might get third. They're just three cars under a blanket. Four cars under a blanket. Come on, you bring them around the top five.
Getting low on gas, getting low on gas. You're running it on fumes out there. Great teamwork. Nice job. Checker flags.
Finally won the count for you. sixth. Vinny Miller, 15th. Damn, what a run. 15th one. Still fourth in the standings. I never thought I'd say that Herbst and Gregson would be out. Oh yeah, I forgot to see where Austin Hill finished in that race, if he was able to hang on to a top 10. Where's the one picture? Two top fives in five races. But we would get $750,000? We could do that. Probably Homestead. And then we could get lucky in another one. Hold on, I'm trying to find something in my snap memories. Nope, we're in 2020 now. We need to go to 2019. Dude, what happened to Angel? I never thought she was ugly. I thought she was so hot. Down like the stupid Hebrew she is. Where's the one of my head? I want to see the video of David's girl punching that guy. Oh, dude, it's such a good video. Hold on, guys. We're taking an intermission while I look for a picture. Guys, I will find this picture. Maybe it's not in 2019. Maybe it is in 2020. Well, I accidentally scrolled up to 2020, so we're looking there first. Twenty will be quick because there's nothing there. No, it's not in 2020. Guys, we'll get to the cup race, I promise. I'm looking for this photo. God, the picture of Carly's fucking profile picture is Brayden's lock screen. Ooh, I forgot about that. That one's fucking mint. We're in February now. There's no way it's a 2018 picture. I know that for a fact. But we're gonna look in there anyway. There's no way. Guys, I have to find this picture. I still can't believe I let I fucking took Ryan's word on the fact that Zoe was Mexican. Nah, bro, I'm not gonna eat this igneous rock! Bro, it's so good. Where is it? Maybe I didn't save it. I remember it used to have the N-word over it, but I took it off. Well, we're back in 2020 again, because I accidentally fucking hit that. Alright. We're back to my junior year. There's no way it's in here. There's just no way. It was after Alondra moved out. I know that for a fact. Because she was like the first one I sent it to, because it had the N-word in it. God, the picture of her putting fucking makeup on. That still cracks me up. There's no way it's all the way back here. It's impossible. Hey, P1795, right there. Now we're in 2017. Now it's really not back here. Guys, I'm gonna find it. I promise. Dude, it's in 2019 somewhere. It's not in 2021. I know that for a fact. Guys. We're gonna take a closer look. God, bro, I don't know who she was, but she was cute as fuck. And they had the same tube top on. So whoever they are, hope they're doing okay. Guys. It's not in here because this is when I was in Minnesota and I took it in my kitchen. I don't know why I saved this picture, but I did. Best interest, no. Room temp IQ. International quote of the day. Guys, I'm gonna find it. I promise. There! I found it! See? I told you it was in 2019. What's the date on it? It's exactly where I thought it was initially, right? September 2019. I knew it. I just had to make sure I didn't send her the version with the fucking N-word on it, because that would have been bad. Okay, guys, we're back. Don't worry, we made it. Why are you hissing at your sister? This car is so mint. I love this car. Also, I need to stop talking to Robbie because I'm gonna, like, start saying that, like, unironically now. That was probably a little too off the gas. It was probably already rotated enough, but I just don't know how long these corners are. Okay. The time of 39 is probably steep because our goal is top 5.
Wow.
Stop.
Clear.
Carlton car is running 21st. That's surprising. Yeah, see, stage racing is probably going to kill our season here. If this was pre-2016, we could put together a nice little season. But, because my strategy with a 4-star car here is we slowly work our way through the field to be there at the end to get, like, a top 12 or a top 10 finish. But with stage racing, I mean, we can't run... With a car like this, we can't run consistently in the top 10. And it's going to show more here than when we were actually in the 3-star car. Because in the 3-star car, I mean, we knew we couldn't get up to the top 10 period, so we were playing the strategy game every race, just trying to get wins.
Alright, you're clear then.
But here, we're going to be able to sneak our way up into the top 10 at the end, but we're not going to be able to get a lot of stage points. Which is gonna kind of be our pitfall. Yeah, I was thinking about going to that 95, just because it always runs well. You know, because it is a good little team in real life it was.
Towers, call to caution.
Stop, please, just get away from me, please. Stop! Take a fucking hand,
be ready here.
But I was like, well, are all 3-star cars going to be the same, or what? So is it going to be dog water, or, you know? Top there so I can get shoved by Elliot.
Still there? Clear high, clear high. Looking inside now. Two at the line. Got a car coming inside now. Inside, inside. Clear down low. Hold your line, got one inside. You got room, you're clear there. Got a car coming inside now. Inside, inside. Got one up top. You're all clear on the bottom there. You got room, you're clear. One more to go. Clear all around.
to shove me.
Stay low, stay low. All right, clear outside. No points that stage, but plenty of racing left.
Just nearly 18. Hey, we beat Chase up here. We got that spot.
Cover to the green. Almost ready now.
We're getting through the field a little quicker than I thought we were, so we should be able to get points in stage two.
Careful. Still there. Careful, still there. Top three, use it if you need it.
Hey! Whatever you're doing, don't. Winnie! Hey!
Coming to the green, driver.
You're out of your fucking mind.
Here. Got a car low now. Still there. All clear. Caution.
I just didn't like him sitting on my fucking quarter panel like that. It pissed me off.
Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready. The green flag is in the air. Five to go, you got this. Careful, still there. Careful, still there. You got room, you're clear.
I'm just gonna send it in. God fucking damn it. Boyer took the air off me, and we're not gonna get a good finishing stage now. Well, we didn't drop back. We didn't lose as much time as I thought we were going to. We actually kind of saved it, so we might get shoved here. God, they're so quick! Please, can I get at least one stage point?
Inside.
Thanks, Almirola. Fuck you, faggot. Cuban piece of shit.
Got one peeking outside. Still there. You got room. You're clear there. Still there inside. Clear low. Got a car high now. All right. You're clear. Now, you're all clear up top there.
I don't know what the fuck I was thinking here. No stage points.
Outside. All got one peeking outside. You got room, you're clear then. Got one down low now.
Freeze the field! Wait, there's one to go? What?
Got a car low now.
Great, I just fucked myself.
Careful, still there. Car high.
Oh, we got some digging to do now.
Clear high, clear high.
Especially since we started 11th on that last restart and we just didn't go anywhere. God, I was hoping we could finish like 9th or 8th in that stage, or just kind of a little bit. We gained 3 spots though, but we're starting on the outside.
Be smart out there. Going green. Are you ready now? Inside.
Stop! Just get away from me! Go lay in a hole somewhere, please.
Got a car high now. Alright, you're clear. Got one
fuck
down
off,
low
man.
Now.
Thanks, Suarez.
Inside.
Fuck you, you're gonna push me.
Got one up top. You got room, you're clear. Got a car coming inside now. Here we go now, three wide. Clear low, clear low.
Who blew up? I can't tell. Timmy Hill again.
Stay out the bottom. Stay out the bottom.
We've been like 2 or 3 laps short.
Careful. Still there. Still there? Hold your line, got one outside. Hold your line, got one inside. Top three, use it if you need it. Still there? Car on the outside now. You got room, you're clear there. Inside.
Oh my fucking god, dude, it just won't go.
Got one peeking outside.
Fuck you.
You're all clear up top. Caution's out, wave a bomb.
Don't ever pinch me like that. Now we're good to make enough fuel. Now we can win this fucking race.
We're going green.
Yeah, don't ever pinch me like that. Ever. I'll fucking kill you.
Let's go. Still there. your line. Got one outside. Careful. Still there. Inside. Clear low, clear low. You got room. You're clear. Still there? All right, you're clear there.
Top
three, use it if you need it. Got a car high now. Hold your line, got one outside. You're all clear up top there.
I'm not crazy. These guys are going to have to pit, right? I didn't just throw my race away.
Careful, still there. You got room. You're clear. Careful there.
Thinking about how I stopped watching NASCAR at the wrong time in my life. When I grew up, Chevys won fucking everything. Now that I'm back into NASCAR, like 2018 to present, Chevys are winning everything again. Like, we had some nice years there in the, like, in the first Gen 6 era where Ford was winning a lot with Penske and SHR.
Five to go, driver.
Hey, I'm sharing my draft. Don't hate me anymore.
Stay low, stay low. Alright, you're clear there.
I went down 1/22. Comparatively, it's a good run where he usually runs in this game. I don't know if these guys are gonna have to pit, guys. I wish there was a console in this game, like a console command to reset the rival system. There's literally no way to do it. Yep, here they all come. Oh, and there's a rack. Damn it! Now we're gonna have to fucking hold people off. This shit's so fucking rigged. I need to turn cautions off just for that reason. Or I need to turn relaxed cautions on. Come on, we can do this.
I need two more, it's all the last, man. Keep it going. Stay on the bottom. You got room, you're clear there.
We can frickin' do this.
White flag is in the air. Got one up top. Clear high, clear high. Outside, outside. You got room. You're clear there. Inside. Got a car high now. Got a car coming inside now. Bottom's clear. Car there on the outside. You got room. You're clear there.
Fuck, man! We just needed it to run green!
Alright, we need fuel. Let's pit now. Almost over the moon with a top 5 finish.
I'm so fucking racist about that, dude. God.
Oh, I was looking at Tony Stewart. God, there's so many people that fucking hate me. Is there anyone that was my rival that isn't anymore? Nope, I can't get them to be rivals or to not be rivals. You know what? We'll just do the dirt race. Oh, I have fucking stages on.